Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our new vehicles, and it's our Kia Sportage, finished in infrared. Fantastic Kia grille, 19 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels. It is an all-wheel drive. It's got five doors, roof rails. There's a closer look at those alloy wheels. I've left a lot of the plastic on the car to protect it because it is a new vehicle. You've also got rear park camera, reverse parking sensors. Really generous boot space, 60-40 split in the rear seats, so you can drop either or both down without sacrificing your ice fix in the rear. Fantastic leather upholstery throughout, a lot of headroom and legroom in the rear of the vehicle, and there's that pan roof. You've got heated seats on the outside, two seats, two sessions for each, but now we'll get sat in at that driver's side seat and I'll show you some more great features. Electric windows in the front and rear, remote central locking, and electric door mirrors at the top there with the handy auto function, which means when you do get out of the car and lock it, they will fold in. Behind the ignition there, you can see the light output settings, lane departure warning system, and traction control. Leather steering wheel, you've also got Bluetooth buttons there for safe and legal use of a mobile phone once you've connected to your device. Also got media options like volume, skip, mode and mute, and cruise control and speed limiter. Rain sensitive wipers, auto lights. Because it is a new vehicle, it's got a really low mileage, as you can see, 14 miles. In terms of the radio, you've got a DAB digital radio with FM and AM capabilities as well. DAB gives you an extra bit of sound quality and makes it really easy to navigate to your favorite station using the preset digital list. In terms of media, you can connect your phone for the use of the Bluetooth. You've also got AUX and USB inputs. The phone button to pair and manage your device for use of that Bluetooth. It's really easy to pair your device using the Kia. Hazard warning lights, seat tracks, and then you've also got a map there. Really clean, easy to use system in the Kias. And like you can see, I'm just using the dial that I'd normally use to tune the radio to zoom in and out for a really customized experience. Further down, you've got dual climate control. That's because you can change each side of the car's temperature independently. You can see that making the changes at the top there. And then you can also make changes to the fan speed or the light up display for the fan direction. To open it onto the full screen so that it's not just being changed at the top, you would press the climate button. And you can see it opens it up like that. And any changes you can see really easily. So you've got an off button, front and rear windscreen, air conditioning button, and further ventilation options. Heated seats, three settings for each, and then you've also got USB AUX inputs down there, along with two handy 12 volt chargers. A lot of storage space as well for your media devices or other bits and bobs. And then you've also got this fantastic ergonomical shift stick and the buttons next to that, so you can change the drive mode from here. You've also got a downhill speed limiter, and you can turn those parking sensors at the rear off just there. A bit of storage space down the middle as well. Leather armrest and some cup holders next to that parking brake. Onto the upholstery, it is leather, finished to a really high standard. Along with that heated function, it really is a touch of luxury. Fantastic room for maneuverability as well, to cater for different heights of drivers and passengers. And through into the back there, you've got the three seats, ISOFIX on the outside too, and they're heated with two settings, and the middle seat is a large seat with a handy fold down armrest. So let's show you the pan roof and how that works. So the blind is controlled with the button as well. It really is as simple as push forward to close and back to open, and you can just click it to stop it in the position where it's currently in. And it does open right up as well when you hold it. Got that wind blind as well, just to stop air rushing in for a comfortable journey even when it's open. Fantastic touch in those summer months here. But for now, that's it. That is our Sportage. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.